If you see this on your Christmas tree, you need to get rid of it immediately. And the reason why is because many people are finding these brown things on their Christmas trees this year. They're very common in Christmas trees and they may look harmless, but they're actually egg sacs. And you may not realize that when you put the tree in your warm home, it wakes them up and hundreds of baby praying mantis will come out.